When Lexi Wright stood up to accept her diploma, she left her family stunned. The 19-year-old Ohio teen has cerebral palsy and was never expected to walk. But after months of practicing, she did just that to surprise her family. Lexi proudly walked across her Ravenna High School stage in her cap and gown at the graduation, and even received a standing ovation from everyone in the audience. We bet this is a graduation her family will never forget.